a Van Vault dimple lock. This lock's got a few challenges. It's quite old, it's quite worn, so I'm going to have to use quite high tension to set the pins, but also there's not a lot of room inside this lock, which means I have to release that tension to allow me to get the pick across the top of the pins. There you go. Not too hard.